Januari hadi sasa. Situmpigie makofi na vigelegele kwa sababu anastahili vigelega. Bwana wa mabwana, Mungu wa miungu, Baba pokea sifa, maana unaweza.
Bwana wa mabwana, Mungu wa miungu, pokea sifa, maana unaweza.
Bwana wa mabwana, Mungu wa miungu, Baba pokea sifa, haki unaweza.
Bwana wa mabwana, Mungu wa miungu, Bwana pokea sifa, maana unaweza.
Tangu Januari hadi sasa tumeona wema wako, Baba pokea sifa, kwani unaweza. Baba
Bwana Baba wa miungu, Bwana pokea sifa,
maana unaweza,
unaweza.
Makofi na vigelegele zote tunakupa, wewe unaweza, hakika unaweza. Baba
Bwana wa miungu, Bwana pokea sifa, Bwana unaweza.
Bwana wa mabwana, Mungu wa miungu, Baba pokea sifa, wewe peperusha mikono.
Bwana wa mabwana, Mungu wa miungu, Bwana pokea sifa, Bwana unaweza.
Ucheza nitacheza mbele zako Bwana wa majeshi, hakuna Mungu mwingine, kwani unaweza. Baba
Bwana wa mabwana,
Mungu
wa miungu, Bwana pokea sifa,
wewe
Bwana unaweza.
Nashindwa nikupe nini kwa ajili ya maisha yangu, wewe unaweza, hakika unaweza. Baba
Bwana wa mabwana,
Baba
wa miungu, Bwana pokea sifa, Bwana unaweza.
Yelelelelelelelele.
yes, Bwana utaweza.
Nimekumbuka wakati nilikuwa mgonjwa, uliniponya. Haki wewe ni Bwana, oni una
Bwana wa mabwana, Mungu wa miungu.
Yelele,
Bwana yes,
come on, tell me.
Unaweza.
Akuna.
Unaweza mambo yote. Unaweza.
I have a feeling. The way you were celebrating, I have a feeling. The way you are celebrating, I feel by Christmas, two things will be born. Jesus will be born, but I also see your miracle will be born. Yes, this is going to happen this month. Let me read you two testimonies that I've received. Hello, Dad, this is my testimony. For 15 years, I've worked in microfinance sector under different employers and partly in insurance industry. Conceived a vision for my own company. When you launch Lunch Hour, when the Lunch Hour came to town, you declared on the altar that I speak to our economy, which is the marketplace, and it is a fatherhood grace to succeed. I took these two and ran with them. And finally, on 7th December, when Christ is born, Sharma Credit Limited was launched as a testimony. Ebu nisaidia kabla sijawasomea ushuhuda wa pili. Ebu mwambie jirani yako, hii mwaka isiishe kabla ushuhuda wako haijasikiliwa. That's right. Yes. Testimony number two. I graduated 8 years ago. I've looked for a job. I concluded I must be under a curse. After the anointing, while you still find the anointing service, lini kwa kanisa. After the anointing service, ile anointing ya jana, yenye liua panya. After the anointing service, I took the oil on my forehead and went home and transferred the same anointing to my documents. That was a Friday. On Monday, I took my documents to two offices. I was called for jobs in both. Let me give you a funny one. Where is the funny one? Right here. Namuko na maneno. This is... Namuko na maneno. Praise the Lord, man of God. I now believe you are a prophet. Now I believe I'm a prophet. I have admired this boy for the last 6 years. The Friday you declared, buy somebody lunch. Yes. This might be a prophetic act. Yes. Guess what? Yes. I invited my friend for lunch. Yes. And the rest is history. Let me give you an emotional one. This is quite emotional to me. Praise the Lord, Pastor Pitok. I have conceived thrice through miscarriages. I've conceived thrice and I've lost through miscarriages. My parents called me home. The parents to my husband called me home and said probably they need to go to my parents and inquire what the problem could be. When we were in the lunch hour and you said, when you see a pregnant woman, amen, celebrate them. Yes. Listen to this. When I left for lunch hour, I went for lunch and I saw this woman who walked into the restaurant. After she finished her meal, I called the waiter and requested that he gives me the bill for that lady. I paid her bill. I am here to testify today that I'm expecting, but I'm not only expecting. The doctor just confirmed that I have twins. Niulizie jirani yako. Yako tutasoma lini? Yako tutasikia lini? The way you celebrate determines how soon yours will come.
Amen. God bless you. Amen. Amen.
Ita mwimbia Bwana. Kwa kuwa yeye ameniona. Mwambie jirani ameniona. Mwambie jirani ameniona. Ameniona. Amen. And I want to encourage the rest of us. Good things are always born late. You remember Joseph was born late. Joseph was born
late.
Jesus was born late. 5 days to the end of the year. We still have time. Your miracle is coming. Yes. Amen. Isaac was born late. Your miracle is coming with a shout of triumph. And let me tell you, kwa sababu wewe ndio unajua kenye unatarajia. Usisumbuliwe na kelele ya mtu mwingine na ungwana ya mtu mwingine. Wewe ndio unajua kenye unataka. Amen.